Okay, I have to be honest. I don't think the title of this video is very good, but I don't know what else to possibly title it, so I'm gonna go with that. But this is not a huge issue, really. It's just something kind of amusing, and maybe it could be an issue for a couple reasons. And before we take a look at this, and we'll take a look in a moment, get right to the point, but let me just say, I'm not trying to drag any up-and-coming VTubers, as I've said before. If you're honestly, gonna put in the work and all that, I fully support you. I wish you all the best. Get started, have fun, grow your channel, your Twitch, or whatever it is, and best of luck to you. And also, if you can't take a little harmless joke kind of like this or whatever, good luck dealing with the actual criticism you get when you produce content every day. So, there we go. And I do mention that because I know of a couple up-and-coming VTubers definitely watch my content, so just want to make that disclaimer at the beginning. Now, let's take a look at this. Went on Twitter, did a search for VTuber debut to be announced because I kept seeing that in people's usernames. And the Twitter search was even worse than I thought. I mean, this is just insane. Take a look at all these, take a look, excuse me, at all these VTuber debut to be announced. Oh, also, I usually give a warning that I'm gonna scroll because I know it's rough on the eyes for some people. There's gonna be a lot of scrolling right now, man. This video is pretty much just scrolling, so. Yeah, I don't, just, there you go. We're starting now. Let me just scroll. Let me show you the mouse, cursor on the side. Actually, no, I can't do that because there's some hashtags that they might not like shown on screen. But you can see this goes on and 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 on. Dude, all these VTubers debut to be announced. All right. Now, I also have another Twitter search. This one for VTuber pre-debut. Pre-debut. Now, this one's actually not as stuffed as the other search that we did for debut to be announced. But there you go. That's the end of it. I mean, what is going on? I have a hunch that not all of these VTubers will ever debut. I honestly have a voice in my head telling me that most of these VTubers will never debut. And that voice in my head just slapped me in the face for calling them VTubers. They're not really VTubers, are they? I mean, if you've never produced any content as a VTuber, I mean, I don't know what else to say, man. This is weird. This is weird. This definitely feels like a trend people are jumping on, and it's kind of odd. Thanks for tuning in.